By pounding, you suspect he means selecting individual characters and pasting them to a scratch pad until he's built a word, and then copying and pasting the words into commands, and copying and pasting them into a script engine. You smile uncomfortably and walk away.